Hi there. We are Loon Lake Anthology, and we're going to do some material now that is stuff that I wrote, and give it a listen, and I hope you like it, and we're going to get started. One, two, three. Something that PEGTV and our producer, Gale, can I say your name, Gale, would like to see more of here at PEGTV, of songwriters from the area coming in and and showing her what you got, and doing shows here on PEGTV. And I know there's people out there that write songs, so if you're within the sound of my voice, consider contacting these folks here. And we're an ad hoc band. I've known Frank over here for since 1970.
Yeah.
About that.
Yeah.
And John, I've known since 1980. Yeah. And actually, we've never played together, the three of us, before. I mean, we've played together, me and him, but never the three of us together. So this is a lot of fun. So this is all stuff that I've written, and we're gonna go forward with something else now. This is song is called In the Autumn, and you know, when I think of the four seasons, you know, they all have their own, I don't know, personality or whatever, but to me the autumn is the one that's the most poignant. You know, the summer is, but the autumn is the autumn is it more intense to me. So this came out of that thought. It's called In the Autumn. Thank you. something's coming. So sit beside these railroad tracks, and there's a part of me that can't look back. There's a sadness in the metal. There's a sadness that is so. This tune was just my ex-wife's uncle. You know, he had a life like anybody's life. He had ups and downs, and he had some, you know. But when if we were together and somebody put on a record, he was such a good dancer, and it was so out of character for him. But he was really good at it. He really enjoyed it.
Yeah, who knew?
Who knew? It's like, you go, man. So anyway, it's called a Dancing Man.
Ooh, 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 ooh.
This is The Man from Outer Space, and there's a brief introduction here. You know, imagine that, what do we think of the Earth? There's only one Earth. So how can we have an opinion about it? We have nothing to compare it to. So this song was written from the perspective of an alien who comes to the Earth. He has other perspective. He's been to other places. So this is his song that he wrote for us. It's called The Man from Outer Space.
Of land, this holy land of rain.
listening. We got one more tune. It's called There Are People. Ready?
Yes.
Yes, sir.